Yo, what's going on, YouTube man? It's your boy Jake Glizzy 864 man. We are back with another Modern Warfare 2 video. So for today's gameplay, we using the Castar 545 man. Very slept on gun. This shit broken as hell on rank play and multiplayer. So we going over that gun today. Class setup is going to be at the end of the video, but for today's video, I have two new gameplays for y'all. That I hit on stream. Yeah, and I dropped the nuke. I don't know why the fuck I didn't even just say that. Yeah, I dropped two nukes on stream, bro. I'm like, what the fuck wrong with me? I don't know, this game like making my brain like about to, like, I don't fucking know. But yeah, so I got two new gameplays for y'all. So that's gonna be that's the video, bro. I don't give a fuck. If y'all new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Click the post notifications. Make sure you go follow me on all my social medias. Class said they're gonna be in the end of the video, man. I see y'all, man. I'm out, man. Fuck this shit. Boy got my ass. Enemy personnel at the hard point.
We've lost the lead. Enemies inside the perimeter.
Changing max.
All right. UAV.
Copy. UAV orbiting the edge. Gun is online.
Switching max.
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Overwatch helo ready for tasking.
I'm with you.
Helo.
Air support. Now.
Obstacle is inbound. Weapon cut.
Reload activated.
Be advised. UAV is exiting the AO.
Reloading.
Oh, where the hell are these niggas at? Can I get up here, please? Thank you. Oh, hell no.
Hardpoint compromised.
That nigga sniping.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
You thought this was a nigga? Where are they, dude? I'm flanking. What?
MCAV returning to base. Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
Taking effective fire.
Switching max.
Friendly UAV updated. Hard point compromised. Secure the area.
Where the fuck are these dudes at? Nigga came out the door with a rocket launcher. That's wild. Then. Yo, what up, fools? What up, Fuse? What on my boy? Thing this shit ring play. I literally had to watch out because he was gonna fucking kill me.
I need air support now.
Hostile care package deployed.
Got it. Advanced UAV is on station.
Get it. Let's go crazy. Shit was lit today. Facts. I was gonna play with y'all, but I fucking was trying to get my content and shit. I'm out of the flank. Yeah, I'm about to get up out of there.
Back to this low on ammo.
Jesus Christ. Ain't no motherfucking way. I didn't even hurry up and get a nuke before I fucking die. Don't kill me. Shit, when y'all gonna be back on?
Target dismissed. Reloading.
Fuck. Oh my god, bro. I ain't gonna call this shit in. I end this shit real quick. Jersey streaming right now. Did you see? Oh yeah, I seen him streaming shit. I might hop on with y'all then. What y'all playing? Just regular multi? Yeah, they lost anyway. Too easy. Nigga, get your dumb ass off me, nigga. Fuck around with you. Nigga killed me with a fucking chimera. I'm about this UAV because I don't know where these niggas are. Reload.
Target area
long time, bro. I'm not getting killed by these dumbass things. You can. He's literally fucking sitting there. Somebody over here. MGB on that full head. Nigga thought he was doing something, like, bro. But him. Oh, straight body shots. Oh my god. Oh, you ass. That nigga goes fast as well, right? Yeah. How the fuck I'm shooting this nigga like 30,000 times. Thank you. I was trying to break that nigga legs. Bro, what? What's the score on this motherfucker? They got 2 minutes. Fucking P90. He fucking cooking that shit. Nah, this shit is broken. Yeah, I need ammo. Oh. I got fucking stuck. It's alright, bro. I'm calling this shit in. Fuck this shit. We got this nigga knife and this shit. Y'all, man, so we're finna go ahead and get into that best cast off 545 class setup, man. So for the muzzle, I'm running that Komodo heavy. For the underbear, I'm running the Edge 47 grip. For the ammunition, I'm slow as hell. For the ammunition, I'm running that 545 velocity. For the stock, I'm running the Pro Light TL3 stock. And also for the rear grip, I'm running that True Tag grip, man. Yeah, so that's the best class setup for the cast off 545. Let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think about that. Let me know what y'all want to see next, man, because I really don't know what the hell to do next. Like, I don't know what to do anymore. I really don't know. But yeah, drop a like on the video, man. If y'all are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And I just said, did I not just say that shit twice, bro? Hey, I'm done, bro. I'm out, bro. I'll catch y'all later.